Eto na, FM. Miguel, swak na swak yung kanta. Akmang akma sa'yo yung lyrics.
Mm-hmm.
Tama yung pagkakapili mo. Now, whatever Miguel may be, kunyari, maaring mas maraming mas may natural singing talent,
mm-hmm.
yung voice, kesa kay Miguel. But what Miguel makes up for is that he has such a big heart.
Mm-hmm.
That's why that alone, I think he should make it to the next round.
All right. Maraming salamat, FM. Tomita.
Well, pag nadidinig ko si Miguel, you know, can you imagine he's only 17 years old?
Yep.
And he's got all this professionalism already and feeling when he's singing. I'm sure that, for example, I know na marami talagang boboto rin sa'yo, Miguel. What I like about you is it's not just the voice, it's not just the personality. It's you seem to be a person that is very kind and very loving because it comes out in your singing. So I will say that in case you don't make it this year or you don't make it to the as the Philippine Idol, next year's Philippine Idol.
11 seasons to go.
You don't need to audition anymore. Pasado ka na sa akin.
All right.
But honestly, thank you.
Maraming salamat, Mamita. Mr. C.
Miguel, tonight you're not Philippine Idol, but I'm very sure you'll be there next week. Do you have to work much harder kasi ikaw yung pinakabata. No? You have the energy, you have that voice. Use it always. That was a good choice of song and it's a perfect ending for this competition.
Alright. Thank you very much, Mr. C. Judges, thank you very much. Okay, Miguel, ang sabi ni Mamita, yung kindness lumalabas dun sa iyong pagkanta. Sabi naman ni FM, panalong-panala, it's a heart. Diba? Okay, ano bang masasabi mo dun na that they see this person beyond the singing? Ano bang mako-comment mo dun?
I'm really happy that they saw that because that's really true.
You are a good man.
I am a good man.
Alright. Eto na, Miguel. Eto ang kailangan mong kausapin, yung ating mga voters. If you wanna see Miguel in the next round, you have to do it. Text Miguel, M-I-G-U-E-L, and send it to 2339 using Smart and other networks. Kung PLDT landline lang inyong gagamitin, ito po ang inyong tatawagan numero, 1-908-5-IDOL-12. That's 1-908-5-IDOL-12. But you do that at the end of the show. Wait for us to give you the go signal. Ayaw po namin masayang ang inyong boto para kay Miguel. Alright, thank you very much, Miguel. You may join the other finalists. Alright! There you have it, our final 12. Let's give them a big round of applause. Woo! Good job, everyone. Ang marating ang bahaging ito ng Philippine Idol ay patunay ng kanilang talent. They've made it here, it means they have what it takes to be the idols. Pero eto, balikan natin yung performance tonight. FM, meron ka bang masasabi? All in all.
Masabi ko lang, no, napakahirap ng trabaho namin. 12 performances. Halos pare-pareho na yung mga vocals nila, no?
Pareho na magagaling.
Nagkatalo na lang sa audience impact, mm-hmm. sa stage presence, at saka sa confidence on stage. Yun yeah. na lang, doon na lang naglabanan eh. Pero kahit sino doon sa doseng yun,
pwede. Alright, thank you very much, FM. Mamita!
Actually, lahat na naging 24 natin, I can really say that I'm very happy to be part of this judging team because ngayon, pag nakita mo sila, including all these wonderful people that are not part of the
Final 12,
they can all be Philippine Idols. But as I see the 12 now, I'm so happy to see them become so much better.
Ang layo na nung narating, Mamito.
Oh, my goodness. Ang layo. Meron diyang mga gumagwapo.
Mm-hmm. Maganda.
Lahat gumaganda. O lahat na. Pwede na sila lahat.
Hirap na hirap ka na, Mamita, sa trabaho.
Hirap na.
Alright, maraming salamat, Mamita. Mr. C, you were bored tonight.
No, it was really a boring night. I tell you why. Because the level is too high. All of them are there. Okay. Lahat sila magaling. So,
they're bored in a good way.
Yeah, bored in a good way because when you hear all of them singing good, singing well, parang wala lang ibang mas magaling pa. Kailangan they have to up the ante.
Okay,
kailangan
they have to raise the bar.
They have to raise the bar. Mm-hmm. So next week, kailangan mas magaling pa sila kesa this week.
Okay. So they've been excellent, but they have to raise the bar. Mr. C, thank you very much. Judges, thank you very much. Hoy, sandali lang. Huwag muna kayong boboto. Eto muna, let's watch the recap para siguraduhin natin na ang inyong paborito, ang inyong boboto. Panoorin natin to. Round of applause, guys. Ang husay niyo tonight. Galing. Unfortunately, isa sa kanila ang titigil na sa lakbay patungo sa pagiging unang Philippine Idol. At yan ay mangyayari bukas sa ating results night. Kaya, kung ayaw niyo matigil ang kanilang paglalakbay, bumoto na kayo para di sila maalis, para hindi maalis ang inyong paboritong idol. Remember, iboto niyo ang inyong paborito. Nasa kamay ninyo ang kasagutan kung sino ang ating unang Philippine Idol. Kaya, wag na maghintay. Vote now. This is the signal you've all been waiting for. Lines are open. You vote now. Thank you to our judges. FM, Mamita, Mr. C, maraming salamat. And of course, our idol band, led by Koya Mel, maraming salamat. Guys, good luck. For Philippine Idol, I'm Brian Agoncillo. Good night, guys. Time for bed.